Fallon?
Senor Munson will be down in a moment, Senor Fallon.
Thanks. It's great having him back, isn't it, Pete?
I hope it will be the same, Senor Fallon.
Hello, Fallon.
Come on up here.
Well, what are you crying about?
I feel great, Johnny.
You look foolish.
I'll show you why.
Where's the canary?
How did you know?
How did I know what?
So you don't know. Come. This is where the canary is, Johnny. Quite a surprise to hear a woman singing in my house, eh, Johnny?
That's quite a surprise.
Hilda, are you decent?
Me? Sure, I'm decent.
Gilda, this is Johnny Farrell. Johnny, this is Gilda.
So this is Johnny Farrell. I've heard a lot about you, Johnny Farrell.
Really? No, I haven't heard a word about you.
Why, Fallon?
I wanted to keep it as a surprise.
Was it a surprise, Mr. Farrell?
It certainly was. You should have seen his face.
Did you tell him what I'm doing here, Fallon?
No, I wanted to save that as a surprise, too.
Hang on to your hat, Mr. Farrell.
Gilda is my wife, Johnny.
Mrs. Fallon Munson, Mr. Farrell. Is that all right?
Congratulations.
Oh, you don't congratulate the bride, Johnny. You congratulate the husband.
Well, what are you supposed to say to the bride?
You wish her good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Farrell. My husband tells me you're a great believer in luck.
We make our own luck, Johnny and I.
I'll have to try that sometime. I'll try it right now. Tell him to come to dinner with us tonight, Fallon.
It's an order. Come along, Johnny. We'll let Gilda get dressed. Look your best, my beautiful. This will be the casino's first glimpse of you.
I look my very best, Fallon. I want all the hired help to approve of me. Glad to have met you, Mr. Farrell.
His name's Johnny, Gilda.
Oh, I'm sorry. Johnny is such a hard name to remember. And so easy to forget. Johnny. There. See you later, Mr. Farrell.
That's right, Mrs. Munson.
I'll see Johnny downstairs.
I'll see him at the casino.